January 10th, the Minnesota Vikings are a field goal away from winning the NFC wildcard game and advancing in the playoffs. With 26 seconds left, kicker Blair Walsh comes on for a 27-yard attempt, which should be a chip shot.
Snap good, spot down. Walsh's kick is up, and it is no good. He missed it. Are you kidding me? The season can't end like that. He missed it left.
And with that, the Vikings season was over. A torrent of fan frustration was unleashed, some cruel and unforgiving. But leave it to a group of first graders to rise above it. Amidst an upset fan base, three teachers at North Point Elementary School in Minnesota used the opportunity as a teaching moment. Judie Offerdahl, Sarah Myhre, and Shelby Baker asked their students to write letters of encouragement to the Vikings kicker. They wanted their kids to understand how Walsh felt and how he picked himself up, doing so with class. After drawing pictures and putting their thoughts on paper, the students' notes were sent to the Vikings. Walsh received the letters and was so touched, he showed up at the school to thank the teachers and
first graders for their
support.
First off, I just want to come by and say hello to all you guys and girls and say thank you very much for all the letters you wrote and the cards. It's very, very touching to me. The fact that you guys would do that for me, somebody you've never met and somebody you don't know, that's huge.
The North Point teachers instilled a valuable lesson in empathy and perspective, things we sometimes lose sight of as fans. And in rallying around Blair Walsh, these first graders set the example for what it means to be a good sport.
It's too cool. I mean, the fact that these teachers, you know, had the initiative to sort of show their students what had happened and they wrote those kind things. I mean, you know, they're just, it's unbelievable, it really is.
So just what did those first graders tell the Vikings kicker? Well, thanks to Care TV in Minneapolis, here they are in their own words.
At the end, it was kind of sad because Blair Walsh didn't win. He was so close to getting it up there.
Hey there.
This is Chase.
Chase, how are you? Have a seat in the fancy chair.
I feel sad for you because you missed the field goal, but I hope you win next time.
You took a risk. It's okay to make mistakes.
I'm so sad that you missed. I still love you. You're the best. Love, Tyler.
It is okay to feel sad. You are so humble. You work hard. I am your number one fan. Love, Alex.
You might win next year. I want him to feel better from losing. Sorry you missed the ball. Love you, Sarah.
He was so close to making it, but he missed it, and he was crying at the end. It was sad.
Maybe you need to practice. Love, Cody.
I'm sorry that lots of people are mad at you. Love, Clairebell. Go, Walsh.
You are handsome. You are a good player.
I don't really like the Vikings. I like the Seahawks better, so I was kind of glad, but kind of sad for him.